I'm going to sing. I'm going to sing an Irish song. I was going to sing, play something in on the guitar, and the lads are working on that, so I'm going to do a little a cappella number. And I'm going to sing it like we do back in the pubs back home. And usually close your eyes, so close your eyes, everybody. Feel what it's like in my world for a few minutes. And it's called The Lakes of Pontchartrain, and it's actually, we robbed it, like we do in Ireland, we rob most things, and we turn them into our own. That's the general plan anyway. We pass them off as our own and we get away with it, we're brilliant at it. So, it was one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, till I fell in love with a Creole girl by the legs of Pontchartrain. She asked me into her mammy's house and treated me right well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try to paint her beauty, I'm sure it would be in vain. So handsome was my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain, and I asked her if she'd marry me. She said it could ne'er be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain till he'd return to his Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So fare thee well, my Creole girl, I never will see you more, and I won't forget your kindness at the cottage by the shore, and at each social gathering a flowing glass I'll drain, and I'll drink a health to my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. And I'll drink a health to my Creole girl by the lakes of the Pontchartrain.